Johnson. He has loved music his whole life. He's been singing for as long as he can remember, and he was born in Spokane, but he grew up in Costa Rica for the majority of his childhood, and then after moving back to the United States in 2019, he gained more opportunities to use his talents. He was selected to perform at the WMEA State Solo and Ensemble Competition in 23. He played the Cowardly Lion in Ridgeline High School's Wizard of Oz. He sung in choir, and he did play, and he plays on his church's worship team. And he's also self-taught on the guitar, as well as several other instruments. His favorite is country music. This guy is multi-talented. So come on up here, Landon Johnson. Let's give him a warm welcome.
There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an absolute pleasure to be here. I'm very excited to be here for you. And, you know, in the spirit of 1974, wearing these interesting clothes. I wasn't alive at that time, but interesting stuff. But with this interesting decade, it makes me think I should have been a cowboy. I'll bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, "This kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I asked you twice and begged you pretty please?" She'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied the knot. His heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his head up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to run and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. I might have had a side.
Real honest. That was good stuff, man. I liked it.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Good job.
Spokane, are we still in the building?
Yeah, they brought me back up here to mess with y'all.